Here we are now at the farmer's market. I'm talking to Farmer Giles here. How long have you had this antique in your family, Farmer Giles?
Over 90 years it's been in the family. My grandfather paid £20 for it and we kept it in a safe place.
£20?
£20.
Well, you will be very surprised. I can tell you this is a very rare antique and it's probably worth at least £50,000 now.
£50,000? Oh my God, I think I'm gonna faint.
Well, don't drop it! Oh!
£50,000! Look!
Well, what? Oh, I can't believe it!